Sorry about that little pause there. It's just my grandma had to do some things. She's the camera person. That's why sometimes it stops her. That's why I don't do videos that often. Because I don't really have the camera available. Okay, just watch the gameplay now. So this is Mr. Lantern. Call him Mr. Lantern. I want to find a way to get to the other side. Because I think you might be able to get to the other side. That looks like another place to make a good home. It's another good place to make a good home, right?
Mm-hmm.
Lots of good places to make a home in this place.
It's a deep, dark cave, huh?
Where nobody... This is an even better place. Look at all this space. Remember my last one? It was only like that, as big as that place right there. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Lantern, hold me tight. I'm scared. It's very scary in this cave. No. I'm gonna do it the more challenging way and try and find my way out. Wait. I'm getting closer. I remember. Look, this is my old home. See? Because look, it has the landmarks. Okay, this way. Land ho! Land ho! Mr. Lantern, you will have to stay there. But I actually made a theory thinking that that would produce light, and it does. Whoa. Parkour! Not so parkour, Master. And there's the music. Or you can just do it the more hard way. But it's also kind of the funny way. Push this forwards. I just thought of this too. Look, I'm moving it so I don't have to do the jump. That's much easier. So if you ever do try that, please do it that way, it's easier. Wait a minute! What happens if I... Can I just grab like the top of it? Like, it's like right here. Rest in peace. Dun! Okay, just get up. Get up! If you've seen and remember my last video, do not try the climbing technique in real life. You could get seriously hurt. Jump!
That's amazing.
You guys do give me so much support. Please help. I thought this would work. Oh! Oh!
Whoa!
Show you the secrets anymore because you probably know, but I was over there swinging from the tree. Wait, what's the point of even going there? Because I'm supposed to go up here anyways. Because most players just get so distracted playing the game. They don't discover that, like, little secret, right?
The cave?
Yeah, they don't, or the, like, bungee thing. Like, they just play the game, and then... I always forget how to do this part. Because I haven't even ever played it, right? Only played one part of it.
Well, considering this is your third day with the game.
Well.
Or no, yeah, third day that you've played the game.
This is so dangerous. Look how dangerous this is.
Yeah.
Wait. My hand isn't even grabbing anything.
It's grabbing the board.
No, this hand. Right hand wasn't grabbing anything. Because I got it for one day and didn't play it, but then I played it the day.
Yesterday and today.
Yeah. For you guys.
I think you just find different ways of playing. I don't think it's necessarily cheating.
I cheated because I didn't, like, do the puzzle. I just climbed the wall.
Oh, you're good.
After 500 years, I finally made it. And this game is actually really silly. It's silly. Not really silly, but kind of silly, because, like, you can just mess with physics. Ditch this cushion. No, I don't care about you, cushion. I can grab the couch. I will take the couch. Okay, fine, I'll take the cushion. This cushion will be for safe landing. No, Mr. Cushion! Mr. Cushion, are you still coming? He's still coming. Cushion. No. Oh.
Nice landing.
Mr. Cushion evolved! I don't care about that little green one. I want these orange ones. You see what I'm trying to do here?
Yes. It worked.
Yeah, I didn't think it worked either.
Holy cow.
I want to get the ultimate cushion. I want to get to the... I just did it.
You did it.
I did it. Return of Mr. Dumpster.
There it is.
Look, Mr. Yep. Dumpster is up there. Oh, more cushions! Ditch this cushion. I thought this cushion was legendary and it could give me magical powers and I don't fall. When I fall, I don't get hurt, so I can fall on like diamond and like I could fly. So, like, when I, come on, can I at least get an achievement for finding, for getting the legendary cushion? No?
Oh, that's a good idea, because then you can put it on top of the other cushions.
Oh, no. Mr. Cushion, help. 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 I didn't want to climb up anyways. I have to do it manually, of course. Of course, the horse. Wait, press it again.
A horse is a course. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. You gonna go get your cushion?
Wait, can I just
jump through the window? Oh,
it works. I can just Wait.
13 minutes.
If you had like a friend and like you brought rode around in this thing.
Huh.
Yeah. Alright, that was kind of fun getting in it at least. I came in like a wrecking ball. Suspicious! Whoa! shot. Horse. Mr. Wrecking Ball. You can stay there, Mr. Wrecking Ball. Oh, I jumped. I'll pull you. Come on. Well, that works. That works too.
Hey.
What?
That worked.
It did. Wait, oh, there's a box here. Wait, I just wanted to see if I can do one thing. This room? Wait, I'm gonna have a collector's room pretty much, right?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, can I pull this off? Just trying. Oh, I can't. Wait, why? What's the purpose of that, though? I have an idea. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. Oh my goodness, it actually worked. Wait, we go up there? Wait, can I? Box versus lever. I want to put the box on the lever. Wait, this looks thinner than the box. I'm gonna have so many boxes after this video, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the box after this pull. Let's have fun with Bodhi the cheater. I thought I had to like jam it, like jam this thing, like I stand right here and then it closes on me and I break. Wait, what if that actually works and like half of you is over here? And, like, you control the one that's over here. That'd be weird.
It'd be weird. I just don't think it would happen. I think it would kill you.
What?
I think it would kill you.
I don't... No, you can't die.
Oh, that's true, huh?
You can't die. Oh, no! Dun, 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 dun. Jump. Jump. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, there you are. Come on, Mr. Box. Boing, 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 boing. Come on, bat face. No. Boom, 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 boom. I actually never thought I'd make it this far. I thought I'd only get to like, I thought I'd be stuck on that sand level. Boom, 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 boom. Guys, do you want more gaming videos? Please leave it in the comments. Or if you want more music or meme videos. Please tell me. My hand is holding nothing. It's holding air. And look, this hand is not holding anything either. I just remembered where I was. Mr. Lever, help. I will break you. I will break you like you broke me. Seriously, I want to break it. I broke the other one. I can probably break this one. Break it! Break it! Break it! Luckily, my hands aren't grabbing onto anything. Wait, how is it staying tilted like that? Videos. Holding things, hand control, climbing higher. Well, I thought it'd be like, well guys, you want to see my players? Look at this guy. Alright, so this one is this guy. Sans from Undertale. Where is Sans? So that's actually me, and this is a different guy. This was actually going to be the original one for me. And I also made another one for me. Let's do the old me. I wanted Sans. Right. So we're gonna do the old me. Start new game, let's do that.
How about we start a new video for the new game?
No. Sorry. Wait, can you tell me what to do, mister? Oh, I forgot. I already know how to play.
Because we're already at 25 minutes.
We made a new personal record. That actually looks like I was dead. Thank you. This is just a weird game. This game is weird. This is weird. Wait, this is even more weird, actually. This is really weird. This is really weird. It's like one guy just peeking at the other guy. This game weird. This game weird. This game is weird. Okay. I'm still messing around, but check my other video where I played this first, and you'll know more. Oh, Grandma, remember this? Wait, it didn't happen. If they can't fly, it never will. I am flying.
Looks like you're skydiving.
I actually am. Mr. Dumpster! I saw you, remember?
Mm-hmm.
To get my lantern in the secret area, right? Like, remember the secret area?
Mm-hmm.
That, like, you could only get if you know how to climb?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we need to get Mr. Lantern in the secret area. Come on, Mr. Lantern, obey! 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 Wait, there's actually a handle? No. Well, it's better than it being off the cliff, right?
Mm-hmm.
But one thing I don't like is that Mr. Lantern respawns back on the train. Can I shut it again? Ow. Ooh, that looks really painful.
Yeah, it does.
My shoulder is in it. My shoulder was actually in. My shoulder was, like, in the thing.
Dumpster.
Like, it was in the side of it. Like, it was on the top. Like, my shoulder was going through it. Come on! Come with me! Come on! I'm taking out the trash. Object. This dumpster has a very important object.
glitch?
My head is being decapitated. I can't. My head.
You talk so old for a for an almost 7-year-old.
Like I talk deep?
You talk like an adult.
Like my voice is like an adult?
No, like talking about decapitation.
My head was actually getting decapitated. Okay, that's just stop. This video will get demonetized. I'm gonna die if I let go! Right?
That's what yeah.
No! Mr. Leonard! Alright, enough fooling around. Wait!
Where are you going?
Okay, Grandma, stop talking. Guys, I'm sorry I wasn't talking then. Just trying to concentrate. And I'm very angry with Mr. Lantern. I was gonna have Mr. Lantern be my friend for this series of this game. But there's this one part that I don't think I'll ever get past. Right. Don't mind that. I'm just gonna play the game. Guys, I've already played through this bit, but I'm gonna cheat now. Wait, can you actually get in there? I wonder. You can't. Oh no. Wait, can I like stand on this and then jump? Stand on this and jump.
Whoa.
Wait. This is just gonna be like fun things, how to do it quicker, right?
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
I did something.
Yeah, you did.
Metal. This wall. Piece of wall. Mr. Piece of Wall. is my new friend, Mr. Piece of Wall. Come on, Mr. Piece of Wall! Come on, Mr. Piece of Wall! Oh, you're no use. Boing, boing, boing. Now's not the time to play games. Wait, I am playing a game. Okay, I do support younger fans. I support fans that are like 2 years old. So gibberish. I just talk by a 2-year-old, gibberish. Sometimes they say gibberish. Sometimes they're like, no offense. No offense to any 2-year-olds out there. And he's like, oh. Sometimes, and I was kind of making it a joke because you're like, I was actually saying gibberish. Wait, guys, watch SpongeBob. Watch lots of SpongeBob. SpongeBob is healthy for your brain. It teaches you about SpongeBob. Watch SpongeBob. Wait, I actually saw something up there. This long.
Well, we'll see.
Yeah.
You're back on.
Because I'm going to give them a code word to say.
Oh. Oh.
I will never let go. Oh! Oh! Oh, no. This is very, very, very cool. This is better than the secret cave. Right?
Yeah.
And this video actually has spoilers if you did see my first one, right?
Yep.
Ah! No!
Whoa, that was close.
This is actually like real life. If you fall, you get hurt. But in this case...
Oh.
I'm going to try to do this again. I did
it. That's bizarre, Bodhi.
How
did you do that?
What?
How did you do that?
Like... So, this is how. So, I loaded checkpoint, and then like, oh! And then I go up here.
Huh.
Like, so, look, I'm like, ah!
That was funny.
Look at him. I'm like Slender Man. Because I have no face. Ah, blink! I love how he doesn't get hurt.
Oh, you're saying he's sleeping. Sleeping on the job.
He is sleeping on the job. I don't allow that. It's not allowed. Mommy, help! I'm just a 3-year-old. How did I get up here? I'm a 3-year-old. Wait, seriously, how would a 3-year-old get up here?
Good question.
Rick Roll's a dead man.
What shirt are you wearing?
Bendy and the Evening Forest. See, get that merch. All right, enough playing around. Okay, stop with the stuff. We need to do. Wait. I want to be cheater. My arm glitched out like crazy.
Yes, it did.
This turned into a game. This one thing turned into a game. I just treated it like it was monkey bars.
You sure did. I wonder if you can do that.
What?
Monkey bar.
I actually think you can. See? But not here. Not here. Wait, no. What if you could? World's most dangerous monkey bars. Only do this if you're a 2-year-old. Wait, no. How? You would die no matter how old you are, right?
Yeah.
Because, like, old people, they die easy by falling here. 2-year-olds, same. 3-year-olds, same. 4-year-olds, same. 5-year-olds, maybe. 6-year-olds, maybe. 7-year-olds, maybe. 8-year-olds, maybe. Same. And then everything goes, it's just... Only if you're you're safe. Only if you're 5 or 7. 6 or 6. Right?
Yeah.
You have the best chance of surviving if you're 5, 7, or 6. You have the best chance of surviving. Why does he always have to go to sleep? Wait, what if you could actually sleep like this? Wait, what?
You'd be not even monkeys sleep like that.
You'd be like a weird human bat thing.
Yeah.
Because bats sleep from the ceiling. Ceiling. Look at the ceiling! Look at the ceiling!
Don't know.
Why did I just do that?
I don't know.
Options. Guys, if you want me to do a new game besides Human Fall Flat.
What other games do you have?
Maybe you could do, maybe Goat Simulator, no, Lego Worlds, Minecraft Story Mode, Minecraft, Ants vs. Zombies, not Rambo. I wish I knew where Resident Evil 5 was. I don't know where the disc is, Trove, and then... Guys, I just want to show you my games. I have 29. Let's just count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 29. I counted it wrong. I counted this one twice. Right?
Mm-hmm.
I counted Friday 13th twice. Update 11. Let's see the Roblox. Can you pause the recording real quick?